We look at some physics of the system and come up with some descriptions of the system, and then we use those descriptions to perhaps predict how that system is going to move on, and so on. With the system analytics and optimization, in addition to those physics-based understandings of the system, we look at data and the history, and we try to do two main things. We try to describe the system and, as I said, maybe predict what it's going to do in the future, and then we try to prescribe for that system, you know, what kind of decisions can we make for the system to then optimize its performance, you know, minimize the costs, minimize the risks, minimize the, you know, maybe user dissatisfaction, and maybe maximize the utility and profit within that system.
What I like about this program is that you have a variety of research that you can do, and it's growing. It's like it's continuously growing, so it gives you the motivation to grow with it and to make research that is valuable, to not to use theory and apply it to real world problems.
Today we are living in changing times. So natural disasters nowadays, they look different from 50 years ago. We see diseases that look different. Even human behavior changes quite drastically from what it used to be maybe 50 years ago. So a lot of those changes and uncertainties, some of that appears in the data that is collected, and some of that is perhaps projected with probabilities and looking at kind of robust analysis of the system in the long run. And that's where systems analytics and optimization plays a major role.
I chose systems analytics and optimization because the ability to work with data and systems at a broad scale and try to optimize those and improve those really spoke to me.
This program is special because there are a lot of expert people that work really closely to tackle really interesting, exciting, but difficult research problems. And we have a lot of computing advantages over on campus. We have high computing, we have quantum computing that NC State is providing for research. So we have a lot of infrastructure, and we have a lot of really cool people to work with.